Hi, hello, welcome to Maths Medium. Today I came with the topic Data Handling from 7th class NCERT from the exercise 3.3. The question was, read the bar graph here which shows the number of books sold by a bookstore during 5 consecutive years and answer the following questions. There were a book stall and it sold the books for consecutive 5 years. It means nothing but continuously. So here is 1989, 1990, 1991, 92 and 93. So here the bar graph is given. We have to analyze the given questions through the bar graph. We found the answer from the bar graph. Let's start from first question. About how many books were sold in 1989, 1990 and 1992. So here this was the bar graph. Now we have to tell the how many books were sold in 1989. First, 1989 is nothing but this, but 200 is here. See here, this is the 200 line mark. So this was the line 200. It is just below the 200 line. So this was the gap between 200 and the books sold mark. So we have to assume like this, this is about 50%. That means if in middle point between 100 and 200 is nothing but 150. But it is just above than 150 and just below than 200. So it seems to be 170 or 180 books. So I am taking it as a 170 books. So see here, in 1982-89, we sold the books 170 approximately. Next, in 1990, so this was the 1990, make a mark like this. This was the 500, but there was a small gap between 500 line and this was. So same application applicable here. This is 450 and this is 500. Middle point is nothing but 450, but it is just above than 450. It is seems to be 470 or etc. like that. I am taking it as a 470 approximately. So in 1990 they were sold approximately 470 approximately. Okay, next coming to the 1992, this was the 1992 bar graph. So take here, it is just above than the 200 line. So it is nearly 220 books or like that. So I am taking it as a 220 books approximately. This was the answer for this question. And next coming to the second question, in which year were about 475 books sold? In this bar graph, we have to check the 475. It is near to, this was the above 500 and next is this. This was the 475 near to. So here 475 is nothing but 1990. So 1990 475 books were sold. Next, about 225 books sold. So 225 is nothing but we already taken in a first question, that was 220. I approximately we measured, but it was about 225. So this is the 1992 is near to the about the 220. So this was the answer. In 1992, 225 books were sold. Next, coming to the third question, in which year were fewer than 250 books sold? Below 250, it is nothing but I think this one, because of we are estimate it as a 170 approximately. So below 250 is nothing but this was. So take the 1989 year. So in 1989 year, there were fewer than 250 books sold. This was the answer for this question. Next, moving into the last question. Can you explain how you would estimate the number of books sold in 1989? Can you explain how would you estimate? How we are estimating is the matter for the this question. We are estimating like this. The bar graph, it is like this. See here, just I am zooming like here. This was 1989 bar graph. This was the 200 line. And here we have, this was the 100 line. In between there was a 150 line. So we are just above the 150 and just below the 200. So we are estimating like this. So how can we express as we are estimating like, take the bar graph and analyze the y axis is number of books in that axis in 1989 is just above the 150 books and just below the 200 line. So we can conclude like approximately as 170 books. This was our estimation. I hope you understand this session. If you have any doubts, comment on a comment box and share my videos. Subscribe my channel. Thank you.